Okay. What do you do? Sit down? Is that what we do?
Take a seat. Yeah. I'm just starting over here. I've got a cold, so I don't want you guys to touch it.
Oh, now you tell me.
Can we hear you? Yes. Everyone here, everything okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so thank you, Gary, for joining us. And thanks to you guys for great benefits as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think so. I was certainly a fan, a teenager of Star Wars. But I got super excited when I saw the very first interview come out of Yoda, and then before the film was released. And being a Muppet fan myself, I knew there was a franchise that was a Muppet guy who essentially had a lot of interest in the Free Line and building Yoda. So Yoda was pretty well the first animatronic. Yeah. But I do credit.